A significant meeting for the United Methodist Church begins tomorrow.
The legislative body overseeing the church will debate whether to include same-sex marriage and LGBTQ ministers. KXAN's Steffi Lee breaks down the church's proposals and the potential impact.
God taught me to love you. I choose love. Every time.
Texas faith leaders called for acceptance of the LGBTQ community from the steps of the state capitol this week. This comes as the United Methodist Church grapples with how to approach this community in marriage and the ranks of their ministers.
I think my personal call to ministry has to do with equipping and empowering and inspiring people to find their giftedness.
Senior Pastor John McLarty is with First United Methodist Church in Wichita Falls.
We want to be a church where people are affirmed for their sacred worth and a church where people are invited to be participating in the life of the church and included in the ministry. But at the same time, they're challenging issues.
The General Conference will consider three options. One where the church keeps its current stance, one where the denomination would split into three subsets with different values on LGBTQ ministry, and one that would allow individual churches the flexibility to decide their own policies.
We are not of one mind on this issue or lots of other issues, and I believe that the local church is really well equipped to deal with potentially divisive and controversial issues.
Whatever happens, Pastor McLarty says unity will be key.
How we can love each other despite our differences, then I think we can shine a light in the world and be a place of hope.
Steffi Lee, KXAN News.
The General Conference begins in St. Louis tomorrow. It wraps up on Tuesday. We took a look at other Protestant denominations' stances on homosexuality and found a split even within organizations.
The Southern Baptist Convention, the largest single Protestant denomination, says homosexuality is incompatible with the Bible. They oppose same-sex marriage and do not ordain openly LGBTQ ministers, but alternative Baptist denominations like the Alliance of Baptists do ordain LGBTQ people and will perform same-sex marriages.
The largest part of the Lutheran body in the U.S., the Evangelical Lutheran Church, allows same-sex marriage and ordination of LGBTQ clergy, but they are not required to do so. The Lutheran Church Missouri Synod does not perform same-sex marriages or ordain ministers in same-sex relationships.
The Presbyterian Church in America calls homosexuality a sin and does not perform same-sex marriages or ordain openly gay people. The Presbyterian Church USA has accepted members and ministers from the LGBTQ community for many decades.